ever walk through hell. Turn my pain to laughter like I'm Dave Chappelle. Can't be broke if I got obsessions to prevail. Can't have broken dreams if they ain't frail. Trying to get this paper, boy, but I ain't spreading mail. Look, long nights I write, transcending matter like a poltergeist. Plus, my flow's more than nice. Like a vulture, I circle around a mic before I open my vocals. Hopeful that you look through my lens. Suffice to say, I lack experience to offer real advice. Conscious rapper with no motive, I just use the shit to open up. Still, I'm mature enough to recognize if I did some shit different, I'd probably be dead or something. Where my flower at? I'm trying to make me some bread or something. Cause I ain't in a ducking accounting lead still. One regret I always had was not making music for my grandma. My past, don't know if this shit is God given. I'll be damned if I don't make it last. Trying to contain it, sustain it, and mold it right. Need to tame it, but don't want it dying now. Holding on and with a dear life. Trying to make lightning in the bottle while getting lightning to strike twice. And that's about the odds I'm working with homes. Cause where I'm from, it ain't easy to make it overnight. Shedding tears on hopeless nights. Hoping for a better life while smoking drink I use for coping. Millions of examples of this round of world. I don't think you need your eyes open. And still living life hopeful. If you notice, I'm thinking you're freezing, your fucking fridge ain't running. Cause bitch, I've been the coldest. Sliding through, I've been smooth like I don't need no lotion. I think we all fucked up, that's why I be taking time to pick my poison. Balcon born, started spitting as a kid, putting shit into motion. Cause real hip-hop spoke to my soul, gave me heat when them nights were cold. So tell me, how do I not focus on making it? Staying fly like Lotus, even if I ain't raking it in. Trying to get these records to spin like gold rims that I wish I had. And this bitch to win like a Vegas hotel. Mixing vibes, every song's a musical cocktail. Dropping heat like bombshells. And just like a shooting star, bitch, I'm outta here. Have you ever walked through hell? Turn my pain to laughter like I'm Dave Chappelle. Can't be broke if I got obsessions to prevail. Can't have broken dreams if they ain't frail. Trying to get this paper, boy, but I ain't spreading mail. I have these constant mood switches. I constantly talk to myself about life and is it worth living. This right here is the song I never wrote, I hope you listen. I hate talking about how I'm feeling. Matter of fact, in conversations I can't even express how I'm feeling. So no wonder making a rhyme out of trauma became appealing. It's actually freeing, cause in the moment I don't have to think shit through. But being introspective has its own gift and curse. Cause lately I realize instead of writing how I feel, I've been busy trying to prove shit. But prove it to who? Or prove what? That I could blow and make a few dollars. Show people that I'm untapped talent. Validate my self-worth with commas. Well, fuck it, I guess I'm selfish. Cause all I ever wanted was to live off of making records. And they don't have to be hits. I don't want the fame, cause I'm barely bothered to even post Instagram pics, let alone promote some shit. Fuck it, if I wanted to blow quick, I would've jacked a persona from the street and pretended I was doing time and hitting licks, just to put that shit in a rhyme and make me a hit. But that would leave my soul wandering, throwing fits, making me physically sick. If I'm being honest, me being cynical is as hopeful as it gets. Cause in the hustle, I ain't seeing no end goal. And sleeping through the day gets me feeling regret. And when I'm trying to get shit done, I'm still leaving my plate full. Fuck it, maybe I ain't hungry enough. As luck would have it, maybe my talent's running dry or something. Made a bunch of songs that'll go hard in the whip, possibly get the bass in your speakers thumping. I guess I'm the opposite of J. Cole.
Why?
Cause I might release them later, like fuck it. Raw and rugged on the mic, but shit, I'm moving manic like I suffer brain damage. Despite having a flow tighter than a pussy on a dike. Hope you won't get offended, cause like a blunt that ain't burning right, I'm just trying to keep it light. Or keep it lit. My vibe's slow, but life be moving quick. This right here's the song I never wrote, cause it will never blow up quick. They saying hip-hop's dead, cause the clock is tick-tocking. For every lyricist, not making up a dancing bop for the kids. I just think you gotta dig deeper to scratch your itch. Critics could give two shits, putting plans on pedestals. So when I drop a 16 on the mic, I'm rapping like I'm ready to die. Thinking what Christopher Wallace would do. Born with a missing screw, lost my mind trying to find it. Going crazy on the mic, so a straight jacket is probably a perfect outfit. This right right here's the song I never wrote, cause maybe I ain't felt inspired. How do I stay consistent with my mental state? Constantly goes from lower to higher. Can't really drop some that doesn't feel right, cause I believe timing is vital. Maybe I should accept that things happen on their time and leave it at that entirely. In spite of me fighting for control over everything, call it what you want, arrogance or OCD. These beats are a church and I am its reverend, but on this world I'm trying to make it to heaven. And I ain't backing down till I'm in the ground setting. This right here's the song I never wrote, cause maybe I ain't want it wrapped on record. Tell me where your mind at. If I could call on you, would you call back? Would you look for me if I was gone? Would you say you never cared all along? Would you say you never cared all along? Sick of sitting here fighting writer's block. Another rhyme, another beat. Thinking, God, please just give me one shot. I'm feeling sick just as I put the pen to paper, thinking this is it. Nope. Talking to myself like, are you ever gonna pop? Thinking I should call it quits. Don't fit me in no box, cause I'm only making the shit I like. Weight on my shoulders, so I sit here and write. Taking the load off, going off the deep end. Drinking every other night. Toast to a starving artist. Let the imaginary champagne bottle pop. Clink your glasses. Fuck gaining attention from the masses. I'm sitting here trying to make enough to get out of class without even passing. Get enough cash from rhymes and some kick and snare action to get me laughing to the bank like Curtis Jackson. Let's keep it a buck like Milwaukee. I ain't pretty enough to go mainstream, and I don't know if I'll ever be conscious enough to drop knowledge like Quali or Killer Mike. But I murder every beat in sight. Scribble a rhyme with no second thought, picking shit apart. If this is a horror movie, piece it together, I'm Jigsaw. And this song right here is sorta like me, stripping myself naked lyrically, cause everything's on show. Had suicidal thoughts, but I take some of y'all with me if I ever had to go. No, this ain't for your car speakers, my vault is stacked with slaps. Nah, this shit for my soul that's feeling tortured, chasing a dream of gold plaques. Almost as hopeless as a lab rat, thinking he's free after a snack. Right now, I'm feeling wide awake, like I'm glad to be back. Other days, I feel like an addict on smack. Can't even be bothered to get out of bed, cause in my mind, shit shifted from all good to all bad. It's all perspective, still it feels so matter of fact. And I'm fucking tired of the music biz being all an act, cause I wish the shit I rap was, but everybody is stuck carrying the burdens of they past. Old scars heal, but the pain still seems to last. So all I'm asking of you is, don't take this as a final goodbye, but rather a description of where I'm currently at. Tell me where your mind at. If I could call on you, would you call back? Would you look for me if I was gone? Would you say you never cared all along? Would you say you never cared all along? Tell me where your mind at. If I could call on you, would you call back? Would you look for me if I was gone? Would you say you never cared?